Well, there's nothing wrong with a woman having two men. Every woman should have at least two men. If you don't, there's something wrong. I mean, guys do it all the time. Guys have a woman on this side of town, the other side of town. They have a woman in another city. Why shouldn't we?
Generation sex respects the rights of girls who wanna take their clothes off. As long as we can all watch, that's okay. And generation sex elects the type of guys you wouldn't leave your kids with. Shouts off with them. Watch their backs, the stacks, in facts, take snaps through telephoto lenses, chase Mercedes Benzes through the night. The morning nation leaps and waves, but keeps the sails. Believe the tabloids healthy, the poor protect the wealthy. Into the eggs of real mice, so you can look real nice for the boys. And generation sex is me and you and we should really all know.
Somebody my same color, and we'll be miserable the rest of my life.